I think most doctors don't truly understand addiction. When I was in medical school, I believe we had maybe one or two lectures about drug addiction. I have to realize that what we're trained to do is to medicate people. And when people go to a doctor and ask for help, the doctor generally prescribes medication. And then if the patient comes back and says that medicine isn't working very well, the doctor prescribes more medication or a different medication. So, you know, it's interesting, if you went to a surgeon and asked for help, he'd give you surgery. You go to a medical doctor and ask for help, and you get medicated. Physicians are taught that medications are helpful, that they're a positive thing, that's how you help people. And I think the vast majority of physicians don't truly understand addiction, don't see their mostly middle class or insured patients as drug addicts. I think they have a image of drug addicts looking like lepers covered in rags with sores, so that when the patient comes in and they may be using massive amounts of drugs, the physician just doesn't get it. It just doesn't ring that bell. The physician doesn't say, gee, I wonder if this patient has a drug problem.